4 years have passed since the mortal races banded together and stood united against the might of the Burning Legion. Though Azeroth was saved, the tenuous pact between the Horde and the Alliance has all but evaporated. The drums of war thunder once again.
Imprisoned for 10,000 years. Banished from my own homeland. And now you dare enter my realm. Prepared. prepared!
My son, the day you were born, the very forests of Lordaeron whispered the name Arthas. Child, I watched with pride as you grew into a weapon of righteousness. Remember, our line has always ruled with wisdom and strength. And I know you will show restraint when exercising your great power. Stirring the hearts of your people. I tell you this, for when my days have come to an end, you shall be king. Thank you.
To ask why we fight is to ask why the leaves fall. It is in their nature. Perhaps there is a better question.
Why do we fight? To protect home and family. To preserve balance and bring harmony. For my kind, the true question is, what is worth fighting for?
Reject this. did you bring these mongrels here? Just to watch you die.
My son, a terrible darkness has returned to our world. As before, it seeks to annihilate everything that we hold dear. I go to face it, knowing I may not return. All my life I have lived by the sword. I've seen kingdoms burn and watched brave heroes die in vain. It's been difficult for me to trust after losing so much. But from you, I have learned patience, tolerance, and faith.
Fire!
Anduin, I now believe, as you do, that peace is the noblest aspiration. But to preserve it, you must be willing to fight. For Azeroth!
Ours is a cycle of hatred. Alliances forged and broken. We have paid the price for sharing this world. And we have forgotten what makes us strong.
Close ranks! Advance has won! Mordoron will be ours!
My king, we have her cornered.
Keep firing!
Thank you. Oh. Lord Sarfang. How many do you think?
Too many. There is no honor in this. They will come for us now. All of them!
My father, Hikazi, he fought with you in the Third War. He told me stories, how you could cut down 10 enemies with a single blow. This be my first battle. What should I do?
Don't die.
Yes. Of course, but if I do fall, may it be with honor in glorious
combat. There will be no glory today. Only pain.
What are you doing?
Claiming what is mine. Go back! Live another day. Go back to your father.
I can't. He's dead. The Horde. It's all we have.
So, you know me. Is that it? What I've seen? What I've done? Give up, boy.
Like you? Live another day.
Without armor?
That's the last of the soldiers. We'll be calling up farmers next.
When this war began, I thought we were fighting for peace. But we're just fighting.
You're doing all you can to stop her, Your Majesty.
At Lordaeron, you had the chance to take my life. Maybe even end the war. Why didn't you kill me? I spared you because I believed you have honor. Was I wrong? Do you want more innocents to suffer? The Horde—
I have given everything for the Horde! Blood for it, kill for it, and Sylvanas is destroying it! She will destroy everything! What I want is my Horde.
Sarafang, tell me why you spared my life.
I hoped you would stop her.
I can't. Not alone.
So, this is home now.
Home. And family.
And where are they?
Not far.
This world. Well, it looks good. But it's wrong. Broken, falling apart, just like the Horde. Do you know what she's done while you've been hiding?
I left that life behind. I'm no one's savior. I will not lead the Horde.
I didn't ask. But I hoped you would at least fight for it.
Ice Crown. A monument to our suffering. The veil between life and death. Where a usurper sits on a frozen throne. But no king rules forever.
Thank you. are unfit to wear this crown. To wield so much power.
That power will be your prison.
This world is a prison.